Remember when the music came from wooden boxes strung with silver wire? And as we sang the words, it would set our minds on fire, for we believed in things, and so we'd sing. Remember when the music brought us all together to stand inside the rain? And as we joined our hands, we'd meet in the refrain.
Mommy's taking your picture. There's the swimmer, Gracie. Oh, and there's Allie. She's bouncing. Alice. I can't see you. There you are. Now I see you in your sissy. Oh, now everybody's making funny faces.
Mom, I want to make a shot beautiful, okay?
A beautiful shot?
And then I get to the beautiful glasses.
All right.
Okay?
I'll tape a couple more minutes. Oh, there's a splash. Yeah, that was pretty good. Yep. There we go.
We had hopes to give. Remember when the music was the best of what we dreamed of for our children's time? And as we sang, we worked, for time was just a line, a gift we saved, a gift the future gave. Don't you remember when the music was a rock that we could cling to so we'd not despair? And as we sang, we knew we'd hear an echo fill the air. We'd be smiling then, and we would smile again.
Oh, video camera. Let's see. Let me step back a little bit and get the girls. Okay. Halloween 2001.
Halloween.
Halloween. And what are you, Alice?
Princess.
You're a princess with wings. Where's your magic wand?
I don't know.
You know? Oh my goodness. And what about you, Gracie? What are you this year?
I'm a boo!
You're a boo?
I'm a fairy.
You're a fairy. You have some pretty antennae on. And flowers. Yes, Alice.
Where's my wand?
And here's Daddy.
Somewhere.
There he is.
And
there's
that's
Caesar.
Mommy holding the video camera.
Yeah, and we're just about ready to head out and get our stock of candy.
Yep. Candy!
Candy!
Hooray!
Here's the
hooray!
Yay!
Yay!
Balloons!
All we knew, you were the first, so was I.
when vow the vows, walk the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when
Look at that.
It's so wonderful that we can be together now.
This is Broadway.
Up there.
It's like a wishing star.
That Times Square is just to our left.
Thank you.
One day. You did? No, it's a bit hard to hear being locked up in this tall, tall tower. Who are you?
I'm Goldilocks, president of the forest.
Old hogs building their nests?
Goldilocks.
Moldy rocks?
Goldilocks.
Oh.
And I'm, well, it seems I'm a princess of one of the outer kingdoms.
Seamstress of the mountains?
No, I am unsure of who I am, but I think I may be a princess.
Uncured ham is pink for the harvest?
No. I'm a princess, but I don't know much more than that.
Oh, a princess. Why didn't you say so? Say, do you know my prince? Prince Adonis? He's so handsome and dreamy.
No. No, I'm afraid not.
Well, if you happen to run into him, let him know that I am not very happy with him right now. He hasn't come back to rescue me from this tower, so I am very displeased.
Sounds like you're really mad. What are you going to do about it?
I might have to give him the silent treatment.
Are you sure you're capable of silence?
Or maybe I'll just refuse to let him come anywhere near me.
That shouldn't be too.
Don't you remember when the music was a rock that we could cling to, so we'd not despair? And as we sang, we knew we'd hear an echo fill the air. We'd be smiling then.
Was all